And while we still have many challenges ahead of us, we can face them together.